great tragedy hit the sporting world this morning.
The controversial player was in strife only weeks ago when he was charged with hijacking a bus after end-of-season revelry.
And he had his ups and downs, as we all have, but basically he loved his country.
It also left a man's decapitated body lying on the floor.